Hey everyone, it's been a while, huh? Sorry, I've been busy with school and stuff. But do I have a good vid for all of you? Since I'm in school now, I got to see so many old friends and meet some new ones. So I tried making fursonas out of them. Before I started sketching the fursonas, I asked them 4 questions, obviously. First I asked if it was okay to use their names in the videos. Then I asked what their favorite color was. And what animal would they be? And also what clothes would they wear. And I'll be showing you what I drew, with some commentary, of course. Disclaimer, these are not my friends' actual names. Well, some of them are, but some of these names are what they wanted me to call them, or what they want to go by. First up is JP. I met JP when I was in art class. I sat next to him and we started chatting. He was really cool and probably smarter than me. I really like making him laugh with my jokes that I learned off the internet. I can't come up with originals. Anyway, overall, JP is a very good friend of mine, and I would trade nothing for JP. JP, if you're watching this, you rule, man. Don't stop being cool, okay? Next is Jalen. Me and Jalen go way back when we were in preschool. He was very chill, and still is today. I was talking to Jalen about the video, and he asked me if I was a furry. I absolutely said no, but he thought I was lying. I wasn't, okay? Just like Jalen, Cade is super chill too, and we go way back as well. They were the first person to tell me about different sexuality, other than straight, and I don't think anyone else could explain it better to me than them. Keeping you, Cade, you're the best. Next is Chess. He is a very good friend that Kate introduced to me in art class. She is very fun to hang around, even when Kate is around too. They're like a duo, two for the price of one. I just can't say enough about her. So my next friend is Jade. I met her since we had the same class. We were paired up for a science thing. I can't really remember. Sorry. But she told me about her, and I told her about me, and we just became friends from there. She's really cool, and I really like her glasses. Lastly is Jax. I don't know much about them since I only met them like twice and I never really talked since. But from what I've seen so far, they're really cool and I really like their hair. So I tried making it in the drawing and, well, I just hope they like it.